when the top level was built. Give it quickly. Extraordinary. I see it now. The ceiling structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. Dwemer blood can loose the hooks, but none alive remain to bear it. A panoply of their brethren could gather to form a facsimile. A trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete.
Come closer, bask in my presence. I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen and knower of the unknown. I have been watching. Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once that infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you? Be warned, many have thought as you do. I have broken them all. You shall not evade me forever.
Bad time to get lost, then. That's all you got?
like we got ourselves a hero.
We don't get many people like you visiting Winterhold.
Enough of this!
Thank you.
When the top level, I can almost hear them. I feel their life energy. Come, I will make the mixture.
It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Sarces, my loyal servant. For hundreds of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful tool for unleashing it. Now, it is in your hands. Let us work wonders together.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar, long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. May Azura's magic protect you.
My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to... Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions. Just calm down. I'll tell you everything. What do you know about soul gems? They are, except the gem is always consumed. They're frail, except for one. Azura's Star, a Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it. Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really planning.
I understand Courier's been complaining about our customers again.
Malin wanted to alter
whatever.
The star.
It's ours.
He was dying, disease.
No harm.
He thought he could store his own soul inside, become immortal. It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Illyn Alter's Deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane. Mm-hmm.
Here! Come! Another soul.
Azura, who led her children away from the Azura Star. I knew the Lady of Twilight had sent you for a reason. Hand it over to me. I will ask Azura to restore the star to its original purity. I will commune with Azura. Azura, Mother of Roses, Goddess of Dusk and Dawn. Your chosen champion has returned your star. She wishes to speak to you, herself. Please, place your hands on the altar, and you will hear her voice.
Greetings, mortal. You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight, and rescued my star from Malin Varan. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments. Until he is purged, my artifact is useless to you. Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion, but I doubt you have the 100 or so years it would take to wait. No, only one option remains. I will send you inside the star. You will banish Malin's soul there. Tell me when you are ready, mortal. Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Ah, my disciples have sent me a fresh soul. Good. I was getting hungry. Why, there's something different about you.
And who are you to challenge me? I have conquered mortality itself. I've spat in the eyes of the Daedric Lords. This is my realm now. I've sacrificed too much to let you take it from me.
Never should have come here.
The star is free to purify itself. Don't worry, mortal. I will return you before you are cleansed. My star has been restored, and Malin's soul has been consigned to oblivion. You have done well, mortal. As was destined, you are free to use my star as you see fit. Farewell, mortal. Know that Azura will be guarding over the threads of your fate in the twilight.
I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. This'll clear up soon. I'm sure of it.
Get a hold of yourself.
What troubles you, my son? The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it. These dreams are manifestations created by the Daedric Lord, Vermina. She has an awful hunger for our memories. In return, she leaves behind nightmares. Not unlike a cough marks a serious illness. I must end her terrible influence over these people before the damage becomes permanent. I need to return to the source of the problem, to Nightcaller Temple. Perhaps you'd be willing to assist me in that regard. I've already said too much. If anyone overhears what we're saying, it could start a panic. I would simply ask that you trust me and help me end Dawnstar's nightmares. Wonderful. My Lady Mara will be quite pleased. Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar. Come, we must hurry. Listen to your friend, Fuki. They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think that's normal?
Lady Mara will...
I will. Thank you.
Fearless.